This video will be going over the actions out of the mover blocker that the University of Virginia runs. This is personally one of my favorite offenses. This offense results in a lot of curls, flares, and side ball screens. As UVA's talent has increased and their players have become more comfortable working together in the motion system, it has become extremely efficient for them. Teams can scout UVA all they want. It does not impact UVA because their offense has particular actions depending on how they are being guarded. These actions are what I'll be going over in the video. If you want the basic understanding and structure of the offense, I have attached a link in the description from Fast Model Sports. In these clips, you will see the help defense come from the top guard, either from a curl or off the dribble. Whenever this happens, UVA has the mover up top drift and receive a flare screen from the opposite blocker. This makes it even more hard for the defense to recover and contest the shot. In this segment, this will show the scoring opportunities off the under screen in the offense. If the defense locks and trails, the offense will look a curl. If they get caught up on the screen or go under, UVA will get a good shot or driving opportunity. In addition, UVA feeds the post frequently off this action, which you will see later on in the video. Whenever a blocker is fronted or straddled in the post, the opposite blocker will flash and show himself, and once he receives the pass, he will look for a high-low opportunity. If the defense goes under the flare screen, the mover will pop back to the wing. Once he receives the ball, the blocker who just set the flare screen will set a side ball screen. The blocker will slip that pick and roll looking for the ball. If the defender goes over the flare screen, the mover sprints off the flare screen and curls to the basket looking for the ball. If the layup is not open, the blocker will follow the flare curl cut and set a down screen. One of the main things UVA wants to do in offense is get the ball down to the post. Through this offense, they are able to get the ball down to the post in favorable scoring positions.